stop.
I've been taking bets with some of the others. If you can rescue our gambler friend from the area, I get 50 quid. Get to him quickly.
You're tough, do you?
hostage is in here. Let's get him out. Well done. Let's make sure they're all right.
You saved my life.
You are okay?
I didn't need your help, you know. I had it all under control.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. I didn't... Damn. I really thought this con was rock solid.
What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, that debt. Fake debt. Or real debt that I got fakely. I wanted to get abducted, innit? Once I was in, I was going to get him with a crypto-stealing Trojan. Only they got me first.
Yes, it's obvious.
Wait, I know. You guys can upload the virus for me. You're big, strong people. I'll cut you in and everything.
Check.
Well, he's certainly entrepreneurial, though not exactly risk-averse.
If we help him, maybe he will help us. I think so.
I found the Kelly lieutenant who should make a great target for the crypto-draining virus. I'll send you their details now. The target for that crypto-stealing virus is around here.
Yes, I understand.
In there. Get ready with the virus upload.
What the fuck is this? Right, what now? Getting access denied. Poison?
All the time on
ass. I'll call it in, but this is meant to be upload, John, remember?
Upload complete. Now scarper or they'll kill you for sure.
Thank you.
virus install complete.
That will please him. Let's tell him the good news, yeah? It is done now.
Brilliant. My virus is working its magic on their crypto accounts as we speak. I'll tell you, this went perfectly. 90% perfectly. Let's do it again. Only, better.
You seem tough. Like a fighter. We like this in Denzik. You want to join?
You kidding? Hell yeah.
Here we are.
What's the point of risking your neck out there if you don't get any credit for it? Paystubs let the people of London know that DedSec is back, and the increased visibility might even encourage some of them to donate to the cause.
Thank you. Sir!
What's her story, Bagley?
Looks like she's a marked woman. Clan Kelly put a bounty on her head.
Why?
She's an underground bare-knuckle boxer. A rather good one, too. She managed to take down a mob-backed favourite in her last match. Now they're sending out an enforcer to make sure she never wins again.
Boxing is dangerous enough without people coming to murder you. Bagley, get me the enforcer's location.
Already done.
in time. Got some.
Purveyors of violence and mayhem, they're poised, they're ready, they're wild and unsteady. Get on your feet and let them in.
I'll be gentle, maybe.
Just like a proper live highlight.
Hear that?
just like a proper live highlight reel. Tiki murdered in there. Oh shit! Could that be the win right now? A solid hit! That's the shit we like to see. Am I right, people? Hope you didn't bet on the wrong fighter. That's how it goes in BKL. Expect the unexpected.
Thank you. me, you perv!
Don't want to comply. How about now?
All units. Possible suspect or suspects reported near your location. Received. Watching for suspect.
Here's a pacer you'll never forget.
We have an injured pedestrian. Do something. Over.
You asked for it.
Anyone have visual? Anyone?
Search has yielded no results. Report back to HQ.
Get that lockdown now!
Find whoever's hacking this vehicle!
Thank you.
Look at that, a safe house. A bit like ours, too.
Original DedSec hiding from Albion. If you want to find a rat, follow the smell.
Doubtful. They would have attempted contact by now. This is someone else. Of interest to Albion, apparently. You better search the place.
Locked. Whatever this console is hiding, it'll stay hidden until you find the password. Get me some low-level package data from those nearby computers, and I can piece it together. That's a start, but I'll need more. Search the other computers. That's almost done it. Just a little bit more now. Keep looking. See what it's hiding. I've wiped the data and shored up their security to keep whoever's hiding out here safe from Albion. Least we can do for touching all their stuff.
Find anything interesting, Bagley?
Albion surveillance records. Stolen, I assume. For a number of popular online influencers, all staunchly anti-Albion.
That is not good.
They're all set to be rehabilitated, which definitely means they're about to have jumper cables strapped to their perineum. Best get moving.
should I do? Hold my breath?
Something over there. I'm taking you in!
Suspect. Seems that manky little nerd was the one who kept diverting relief supplies away from the borough to keep everyone in line for Albion. These days you can do a lot more evil with a spreadsheet than a drone fleet.
Ah, that's just great.
Thank you.
CTUS.
Subject to arrest.
See anyone? I'll go over there.
Check another area.
They gotta be somewhere.
ATL unsuccessful. Circling back.
Listen here, I'm going to tell you something, and it's between you and me, completely off the record, yeah? The whole thing's quite disturbing to me. They've got good reason to close off parts of the building, but at the end of the day, it's a load of bollocks. This place is a treasured part of London's history, of its culture. Great, powerful men have ruled over this fortress. The citizens of London have an obligation to it. You can't keep people out. They must visit it, breathe in its very essence, so that they too can become great. But again, this is all between you and me, mate.
Now!
intruder! Let's lock down that vehicle!
There's an intruder! Sniff them out!
Clear! Heading out! They're on here some...
I cannot wait for Friday, mate. Simmons, do you know him? Anyway, no matter. He's the one who organised our team-building activity. He's rounded up a few of the prisoners they brought in a little while ago. The ones who didn't have any relatives. He figures he'll make for an easier time when we declare him missing. Right, so the fun part. He's going to release them into an open field while we get our shots in. I'll bet you a pint I can get rid of 10 before you. You're on, you slimy bastard.
You seem nervous hiding something.
What? No, I'm just walking, that's all.
Albion guards are here for your safety. Obey their directives immediately.
You know what?
With these. Strange getting rid of perfectly fine drives, though. They've been formatted and all. Clean.
Orders from the top. Can't be too careful, I guess. Plenty of incriminating stuff that should have never been written down, let alone stored in a database.
Like... like what?
You're taking the piss. It was all there, you know that. Kickbacks to connections in the 5-0, in Parliament, business contacts, drug distribution, even an early proto of the Golden... Never mind. Mrs. Kelly doesn't like us talking about that.
But there's no recoverable data on them.
She believes in being thorough. Nothing more thorough than crushing them to little pieces. That goes for just about anything or anyone. You all right, there? Why so squirmy and sweaty?
Nothing. Noshed up on a ruby.
Well, what's that then?
Hold off. It's nothing.
You're bloody wired up.
Get off. Listen.
You fucking crasser. She's not going to crush you into little pieces. She's going to chop you off for fucking dog meat.
Are we allowed to just take things if they fall like that? Are
strange activity here. Yeah.
Oh, no. I've had enough.
Stand down!
I can't go
the end of the line.
Moving on.
space.